If I had to describe my album in three emojis, I guess it would be cheers, the beers emoji, probably a heartbreak emoji, and then also the coin emoji for She Had Me at Heads Carolina. But if you're talking about the deluxe, you'd have to add one, and I guess we could use this one, a little bit more, a few more songs. Yeah, that works.